Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Our topic today is 10 hadiths about Hajj to the Kaaba, the annual pilgrimage. There are five pillars of Islam, and the annual pilgrimage, also known as Hajj, is the last one. Hajj is all about fulfilling a religious obligation, gathering to worship Allah, and a proof of Muslim unity. Muslims undertake the annual pilgrimage in remembrance of Ibrahim A.S.'s life of servitude to Allah. He and his son Ismail A.S. were commanded by Allah to build the Kaaba, and Ibrahim A.S. is the one who was found more than willing to sacrifice his son upon seeing a dream. The Zamzam well is also connected to Hajra and Ismail A.S. This article will cover 10 hadiths about Hajj to the Kaaba and will discuss the following: that Hajj is the fifth pillar of Islam, the significance of Tawaf, circumambulation, the relevance of the black stone known as Hajr-e-Aswad, Hajj being equivalent to jihad for Muslim women. The contents of this article are sure to inspire and encourage every Muslim to fulfill the last and final pillar of Islam, as required of him at least once in his lifetime, inshallah. Click on the link in the description below to read the article, and do subscribe to our channel.